Hello, hey you. Happy Sunday 2021. Yeah, actually, there's a second Sunday of the year. Yeah, Welcome, guys. Yeah, it's a quick one. It's a quick one. Good morning, afternoon, evening, whenever you come across this video. Yeah, there is the boss herself, the T Bros. The boss, now we the runner, now me the runner. Okay, it's a quick one, a quick one, guys. It's about this picture of Okobo. May his soul rest in peace. May gentle soul rest in peace. Amen. He has fulfilled his mission on earth. God don't call and don't go rest. He's in a better place. Yes. It's a quick one about the picture. I have a problem. Yeah. About how the picture they fly, how people they post on. Now, that I just want to ask some questions about Okobo. For those of you now, when they post a picture around, when they post them everywhere, and they write rest in peace, that guy, na MC, na actor, and he was a comedian as well. Did you post any of his work? Oh, I remember, I think, yes. You don't do birthday before. You don't celebrate one or two. You don't post in work. You don't post in birthday. For those of now, when they post and when they fly around, now just they ask a question. They ask because I know, if not 95% of the people that is posting it now, they not celebrate that guy time when they are alive. Now don't want to vex me now. Because this thing don't not be one, not be two, not be three. Because anytime I they see this kind of hypocrisy. Hypocrites acts. The thing they vex me because I just hate hypocrisy people. People when they hypocrite, I don't just like them. They are so disgusting. You posting work? If yes, okay, no problem. If you celebrate that guy when he's alive, yeah, I know. I did come across in work sometime on Facebook. I did not celebrate him when he was alive. I did not promote him. I did not share his video. I did not, So I have no business posting his picture when he's dead. No. It don't make sense. It don't just make sense. 95% of the people posting it around, you post off your Facebook, your page, or anywhere, you share it for your WhatsApp or whatever. You celebrate when in their life. When need their life, when need they do a thing, you support them. You promote them. You even introduce and give person. If yes, no problem. If no, go and delete that post. If you not celebrate them when need their life, you not promote them, go delete them. Yes, go delete them. Because there's something that I wanted to say now. If you're too harsh. Go delete them. Why he be safe from the business community? What not like this thing? What not like this particular thing? Why not like to celebrate the death more than the living? Why not they like to celebrate person when he don't die down when he die alive? Because the way what are they doing now? When he post everywhere. Huh? I wish you not doing like that time when they are alive. That guy. Maybe. The Queen of England for even more. Yes, now if for more. When they post every Mike when he get the Facebook for say who be this guy? But una no poster. Una they wait when you won't die. So that una break una hypocrisy come out. Una start to the display una witchcrafts. You not celebrate person when he their life. You not and you don't be say you know they see more. You don't come across and one or two. You go pass and see say you don't see him. To even share your work, you'll see wait for they do comedian, wait for they do MC. You go pass and you don't go even share. Because sharing is part of the promoting. You not share. Then now you they post them for your work, say rest in peace. Now rest in peace, they kill you. A recipe of book where a bit where would I? If you know, say you not post that guy, you not promote a thing with their life, go delete them before hypocrisy will kill you. go and delete it. Why would I like to celebrate people when they don't die down, when they die alive? Anybody, when I not celebrate, okay, I not promote, and you know, I not help, I not contribute, okay, one or two. Because for this social media, for this celebrity life, or this thing, to the share, or to the put out for your world, now one of the promoting. I don't get business to put out for my world when it don't die. Because for me, it does not just make sense. When they celebrate and when he does, yes, when I say, like, oh, may he so rest in peace. He has fulfilled his mission on this earth. He don't go. If you don't promote me, I didn't do anything at all. You don't even birthday day. That guy don't do birthday. No, for not post town. I don't wish happy birthday. That 90% of it now, 95% of people when we say that they promote and when we say that they promote and when he don't die now they talk to. When you not do and when he dead life now, you now the turtle. When you not post on for that your Facebook when you dey alive now, you are the turtle. When you not post on for your page, you not post the MC work for your page when you dey alive now, you are the turtle. Stop the hypocrisy. It's just too much. It's so annoying. It's so fucking annoying. Make una stop this rubbish when they do. More than the celebrate person when you dey alive than when you die, because everybody will die definitely. Now waiting, nobody will escape. But it's better for me. I've come to talk about it. I don't come to and say, now when people see their life, now I like to celebrate. I know they celebrate death. Because he don't die. He has nothing to contribute no more. Now when he die alive, now I know they celebrate the death. Anybody when he even near me, and I know they like rest in peace. My page is not for rest in peace. 2021, from now on, that's why I will try by all means. Anybody, when you say, okay, you won't make I do one or two for you, and I will feed Duan. Let me know, I go Duan. No, when you don't die, or the person that they, hey, oh, I for Duan at that time, oh, hey, oh, rest in peace, you are such a nice person. Which kind of nonsense be that? I try to do one or two when my strength go reach. Promote anyone when I say oh, I'll feed you. I know they hesitate to do because now when it's their life, so now they important, now they valid. Not when it don't die. Why be say the Benin's the Edo State Committee? Why not? Because Nigeria, especially the Benin's the Edo State community, why not like this thing? Well, because it's just too common for you guys. Una know they promote so. In short, if una see person when they go up, una they bring their efforts down. Even on this Facebook, they will see, so okay, they grow up, they do one or two, say, okay, from there, everything one day, okay, they will bring you down. It's no other people than the people from Edo State, from Benin to be precise. They will bring your effort down. They don't want to see you climb, they don't want to see you, okay, one or two, when they do. Say you can't grow past them. You can't grow. No. In short, if they see that, they'll try do anything by thing to bring it down. Even on this social media. You know how many of my pages beneath don't bring down. All because of everything. Because they know they like them. But make you not let anything happen to person just now. They'll start to the post. If you know they support me, you know birthday the day anytime, you know one or two. If person their life, it celebrate one or two, it do one or two. If I die, no try more. No try. I know they like medicine after death. No try. Una to sabi that thing, and it's just so annoying. It just so irritating. The thing they vex me, the thing they provoke me, they don't, everywhere, Okobo, hey, Okobo, hey, Okobo, hey, Okobo. Shut the fuck up now. Why the hypocrisy? You celebrate and tell me they are alive. You post me walk. Ata matase. I won't know. Where celebrate? I don't know. où they knew where post him all. They knew where my Facebook were no man man ni knew where give me recipes knew where that post the wah post the wah post. Cause our good ne only up by one and we celebrate the Benin the Nigerians. Now only when person don't die that they like to celebrate you. Now only when you don't die, when you die alive, even if they would try, say, they will make sure they frustrate you. They will make sure say you not grow. They will make sure say they bring your effort down. Now this Facebook, now Benin, they bring an actress. They will bring that. They will spoil their reputation. They will bring musician. They will spoil their reputation. If you're the musician, when we say that they grow, they come. They will bring that. They will make sure they spoil them. Make it for not grow. Make people they see and they run. Talk waiting he do, waiting he not do, just to spoil the reputation. Now that they don't. But may the person just die. May God not let bad thing happen. The person die. You'll begin see them. They'll begin to post. They will post the social media. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. I know they post. My page not be for rest in peace. My page not to celebrate, to share, to promote people. Not be for rest in people. Mary said after death, it not the relevant. It's not relevant. It's not okay. No. Why not they like that thing? Cause it's in the vest, everywhere Okobo. Oh my God. You say share at the time when he did alive. Or that guy, you want to say, he not do birthday. Or he not do show. He not day MC. For those when he support at the time when he did alive. When he promote her. When he even give her contract. When he even tell this money, come do MC for me. Hey, if those want the poster, I go there here. Eh, we no man dey show. You Facebook we no man man your page we ni. A bon here do fit. Okay, you won't go there because now say you care. I dey look all of na hypocrisy. I dey look on. It just so obvious so. And a death and dumb. If it dey where una dey, you go say okay. You know dumb now. You know they talk. If you dey where una dey go talk, cause waiting una dey do before that dumb go talk. He no go know when he go take talk, cause you the thing eh, the hypocrisy just they fly for Facebook since yesterday night. Meanwhile, they not post that. I wish they post that guy like that, they celebrate him like that because the Benin they forbid. Here what he born here money. In short, if you even try your own to go, say they'll draw you back. They'll draw you like this. They'll bring your reputation for this Facebook, even for Nigeria itself, for the Benin there, for Edo State there. They'll draw. They'll use and rob ground. Your efforts. They'll use and rob ground. Now waiting. They specialize on. They are specialized on that. They specialize in bringing someone down, but to push someone up, no, you they do your thing, they won't draw you down, they won't draw you back. Why 2021? I beg, make una stop this hypocrisy. If you don't post any posting, you know, this social media now come back and say, in one or two, you feel support person, in one or two ways. Anything we person they do, you feel see support the person, right? This 2020, make una change, though. Make una change. Cause this is just getting too much. It's just so obvious. Cause the thing they vex me since yesterday. When are they see una? If you know, say you know post that guy Okobo when he died for Benin. When na MC be. Go delete that not for your useless page, Joe. Make you not see another thing for your life for this 2021. Yes. Make you not see another thing for your household for this 2021. Go and remove it. Oma Gio, the time when he did alive, now that guy for appreciator. Now when he does that, he's not relevant again. He's not that useful. That your rest in peace when you did. You know that is fool. You just a fool yourself. It's not you people when you guess it will not say you guys are just so stupid. Una today useless and backward. Because how can you be celebrating someone when he's dead and when he was alive, you were not celebrating it? How can I dare you? Go and remove her. Make when I go remove her, make when I stop the hypocrisy thing. Just getting too much. It's so annoying. Go delete her from your page. Rubbish. What the fuck? Go and delete it. Can't use less hypocrisy be that? Call a post person, they tell the fans, okay, you want to say you care? Who you want to? Your hypocrisy people as well. What now they do now hypocrisy together? Now you want to say you care? He don't die, yo. And so? May so rest in peace. So that one not rich. I said, okay, you not post anytime with their life. Okay, yeah, may so rest in peace. It don't go. Cause you will go. Me will go. I love people to celebrate me when I'm alive. If I do one or two, support me when I'm alive, okay. Not be when I don't die. You can't even say you care. You don't care. You don't care. You don't care. You don't give a fuck. You just want display your stupidity. You want display your hypocrisy. Make una continue to the display. Una too sabi that thing. Nigeria people, especially from Edo State, Edo State community, they like that thing well. They no one support you if they do one or two. But me anything all up yours. They'll bring the post. I know some people maybe say now only rest in peace. Now they post for their war. Now only when they go they cry, oh whoa. Now they know to the post for their word. They don't know that thing. They don't know how to promote you. Now only rest in peace, they know how to write. And just they look them. Your British one come. Hey, now their marks, now they are paid for the notes. Say so person that. But go look on whether they promote anybody for that their page on Facebook. You know they is bad. Because you know they relevant again. Now when it's their life, now you will see them. When this guy Black Pattern, when he die, he pay me. When Black Pattern come out, I go pay for Slimane go wash. Cause that if you go see and go watch, you go Slimane person bring movie come out, you go automatically you they promote him. That money some percentage they go your account. Yes, you get another of you go work again. I they pay the wash. I love movies. When you say they make sense. If not concert, if not be said this Europe side, there's the very door. No, they see concert, they go. That's why I'm happy that I have my documents. They so that I'll fulfill the travel anytime when artists, because I love to be supporting. Buy entry, buy tickets. You are automatically you are supporting the person, you support the person work. I love it. No, we're not gonna do. But make the person you all die now. Consider, yeah, it's an old thing. Yeah, you do a display of a witchcraft talking. Those sort of they display their witchcraft for public. What I like to celebrate the dead more than the living. Yes, you now you are the turtle. What I like, huh? Look, now change this now bad attitude. It's very bad. Now they post persecution. Now only to write rest in peace. Now Sabi, is they bad for now? It's not good. Go and delete it. The gods are angry. Make una change this no attitude. Make una change I no good again. Egi man. Wow, bugbe itin ya. Egi man. Go and celebrate people time when they're alive, not when they are dead. If you know, say you don't celebrate Okobo when he's there alive, you not support him in one or two. You even see a video for Facebook, you did not even share. Honorary sharing, you not share. Go delete that for your page. Go delete that one when you pull, say rest in peace. when he don't die now, go delete him. Yeah, delete him. Ever where to act be or show what to act be. Me kuna this. Learn how to celebrate the living. Or what to act be. What celebrated the living. You know, say you not even do nothing. You not promote that guy when he was alive. Go and delete it. As I look you so. Go delete him. Rubbish. Rubbish. And so today, which they vest me, make me people like this. Nigerians, why do you guys like this thing? Why not like them? That's why I like Oyibo. They don't know you. They okay. Let me say they don't know you. They are the year of you. Okay, they do one or two, and they don't support you. If y'all see that, they know they post. Oyibo know they post. Rest in peace. So if they don't put them for the war, it don't go because person don't die, don't die. There's nothing what you won't do for her again. There's nothing you can do no more. Now when he's there alive, now you feel do contribute one or two for his life. When person don't die, you know if you contribute one or two again. So because they cry, I wish I know I for help. I remember a time we were growing up. Person go farm. He go farm, one woman go farm, no food, nothing. He won't go rip cocoyam. No strength, nothing. Now they die, put. I remember that time now, if person die, the cold, go, you know, that person, no be now, we say, you know, they do anything again. When they carry the woman, they come for fun. People come, they, hey, I wish he tell me, oh, I forgive her. I wish he tell me, why you not come meet me, come tell me, can I give her money? Ta! If person come meet you now, go laugh, huh? Why, girl? So guy, you name when the person don't. Why you not tell me? I forgive him. What it be how much? I forgive him. Whereas he don't die. Ha! God, sha. God, they see everything. God is washing us. God is washing us. Everything that we are doing, God is washing. God is washing, oh. To na hypocrisy heart, God they wash all of us. God get patient where. So to am wak be, or go ahead them man. And not go give, but once you don't they go, they say, well, I forgive, oh, I forgive fam. But if the person come, he never die, come and go, hey, the way you take microphone and answer, monkan. Now today don't take agba one. Una know they support person time when they alive. Now when he don't die, now they support. It's very bad. It's very very bad. Okay, very very bad. It's not good. Make una change una dirty character. You they do your thing for this faith, though they want to draw your effort down. Now Benin people they do. They are specialized on that. All they know how to do is to draw you down when you are trying to move forward. Why now? Makachuku, why? Why now? Then when the person don't die, you come to post and rest in peace. Oh, rest in peace. You just die, young girl. Gone so soon, no. Why did you go? God, why? Shut the fuck up. Because he's there alive since. That's why anything when you won't do for person life, do it now because nobody know when he won't die. Now so God tell you, no date, no time. Once he come, that's why the person a day like this, you see person, you and person day like this. If you get any important thing, contribute when you won't do for life, do it. Because tomorrow might be too late. That's why they talk, tomorrow might be too late. Do it now when you see him. Not be when tomorrow that can because tomorrow can be 6 o'clock. Now so God they do this death of a thing. That they know when they born, but they know they know when they won't die. At least Oyibo don't talk to the essence and say, okay, when they will give you death, you won't born no, picking they call the life or you they bring another soul, they call the health. But when they go, that one, no date, no time. Nothing. You know they fix. That's why they're very important. Anything you want to do, do it now. Anything when we want to help one or two persons, do it now. If you if that thing they within your power, no still do pass yourself. That's why now I know they do pass myself. The one when I go fit, I'll fit. The one when I God go no say really, I know if you do that one now. That one at the life when I live now. It's not be you because human beings sometimes your time they say you not feel doing. They will say na lie na this. Anything when I do, I let and they come from my heart. Say okay, the God when they see the heart of man, go see and say okay, this one is beyond my power, so I can't do it. So anything when you can't talk is none of my fucking business no more. Cause God don't know. Say okay, I'm not fit. Cause I can't do more than myself no more. Cause that one too na sin. I know they do pass myself again. Yes, come they do beyond my strength. Come go beyond, do what I know it does, you know. Not be say I will feed normally. I'll come they do one more, do pass myself. No, I know they do that one. But the one when I will feed you, I will do one. With all my heart. Now I'll take do one. So make you now stop this hypocrisy, eh? When hypocrisy is just too much, it's written all over you guys. Make when I try to the celebrate person when he die, I lie down, when he don't die. Thank you very much. And share the video for me. Okobo, rest in peace. You don't fulfill your mission on this earth. I know you are in a better place. God bless you. Bye.